So, got the kelp for the iodine, and what else are we looking for?
Well, certain shells. I can grind them down to use their calcium, and maybe some sponges to use in surgery.
I can do shells. I'll save some for Jim. Maybe I'll make him immobile. Might make him sleep. Wait, is that what I think it is?
Wow. We didn't often get to see sights like that in our time.
There's so much here that's unspoiled.
Well, so many of them now. Meant to think by the end of the 19th century, whalers had all but wiped them out.
I see why Melville was inspired to write about them. God, I love Moby Dick.
Yeah, me too.
I remember seeing a whale fluke off of Cape Cod once. Remember when we used to race there on the beach when I was little? Man, that is not as easy in a corset.
I think I'm getting old.
All right, I'm gonna live dangerously. Dip my toes in the water.
Oh, you're braver than I am. I think I might go search for some more shells.